Good afternoon, Shindo here. Well, in the news in Jerusalem, according to the UN, the Jews have lost any kind of recognition that the holiest place in Judaism, that is the Temple Mount, is in fact Jewish. Folks, when things like this happen, it makes you wonder whether or not there are people who are trying to push forward an agenda that correlates with what they see as the, quote, end times, unquote. It's self-fulfilling prophecy when people who have the power and control do, in fact, fulfill it. This is from IBT. Headline: Palestine wins victory against Israel. Jerusalem holy site declared Muslim, not Jewish, in United Nations resolution. One of the world's most important religious sites, and Judaism's holiest site, Jerusalem's Temple Mount and Western Wall, were reclassified as an exclusively Muslim shrine Thursday after a United Nations organization adopted a polarizing resolution that denies Jewish connection to the site. The resolution, which condemns Israel for its activities in Jerusalem and the West Bank, asserts that Jerusalem is holy to three monolithic religions, Judaism, Islam, and Christianity. However, it included a special section pertaining to the Temple Mount that says the site is sacred only to the Muslims and fails to mention it is sacred to the Jews. The resolution from the United Nations Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization does not refer to the Al-Aqsa Mosque by either the Hebrew term for the site, Har HaBayit, or its English translation, the Temple Mount, but only by its Muslim name. Folks, this is a serious business. I guarantee you that this right here is going to have such tremendous effect that it is even going to affect the election here in the United States, because I can foresee this in my mind. One of the two candidates are going to be resolutely against this idea and going to express it quite loudly, and I'll let you guess which of the two candidates I'm referring to. What's next? Quote, what's next? A UNESCO decision denying the connection between peanut butter and jelly? Batman and Robin? Rock and roll? Unquote. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu tweeted after the decision. Well, that's a strange tweet. The complex is considered Judaism's holiest site due to its being the location of its first and second temples. It is the third holiest site to the Muslim faith and is the place where the Prophet Muhammad made the miraculous night journey to and from Mecca in order to ascend up to heaven. Folks, do you hear the way this is written? It is the third holiest site to the Muslim faith as the place where the Prophet Muhammad made the miraculous night journey. It doesn't say that Muslims believe that that happened. They just made the statement as though it were fact. The UNESCO resolution this week coincided with international efforts to calm violence in the region after what Palestinians say are increasingly frequent Jewish visits to the compound that is officially under Muslim administration. Under Israeli law, Jews are not allowed to pray at the site to avoid potential violence, but many Jewish activists still rally at the site. Palestinian protesters have fought back in recent months, and clashes with Israeli police outside the temple, with police releasing tear gas and stun grenades, and Palestinians throwing rocks at officials. Meanwhile, between July 8th and August 27th, more than 2,100 Palestinians were killed during an Israeli military operation in the Gaza Strip, along with 66 Israeli soldiers and 7 civilians in Israel, according to the BBC News report. The U.S. State Department expressed concern in September about violence at the Temple Mount. Quote, "The United States is deeply concerned by the increase in violence and escalating tension surrounding the Al-Haram al-Sharaf Temple Mount," unquote, said State Department spokesman John Kirby, referring to another Islamic name for the site. Quote, "We strongly condemn all acts of violence. It is absolutely critical that all sides exercise restraint, refrain from provocative actions and rhetoric, and preserve unchanged the historic status quo on the Haram al-Sharif Temple Mount," unquote. Well, folks, this is big. This is big news. I don't know if you're going to hear much about it, because what's really more important is that 30 years ago, a man groped a woman. That is what they think is important to you. If you think that this kind of news is important, then I ask you to subscribe, comment, like my videos, and share my videos. This is Shindo. You have a good Thursday evening.